Chelan County PUD was formed in 1936 by local voters who wanted affordable power for farm families as well as town residents. That leadership has brought clean, renewable electricity to local residents and many millions more across the Northwest. In 2000, this same progressive thinking prompted residents and the PUD leaders to recognize the tremendous benefits and opportunities linked to affordable broadband access. With Washington State government approval, construction began on a fiber optic network to serve Chelan County, its families, and businesses. This expanding fiber infrastructure, in partnership with local service providers, offers homes and businesses an affordable choice for access to the world's finest medical, educational, research, and entertainment resources available today.
The PUD's fiber network has allowed us to connect with the world. Our radiologist is in New Jersey. We regularly connect with the University of Washington for consultations, and in real time, our physicians can diagnose patients much quicker than they could in the past. What used to take us an hour and a half now takes us about a minute and a half, and it has saved lives. People that have normally would have been transferred and we would have lost them actually in the transfer are now alive today because of the PUD fiber network.
Here at North Central ESD, we serve 29 school districts in a four-county region, and the PUD fiber network has been critical to the ESD providing our mission to our schools with connectivity, administration, and leadership. The PUD has allowed us to connect to a statewide backbone, which provides us the type of access we need to provide a top-notch education in North Central Washington.
Erlandson is an engineering, survey, and GIS firm. And we have five offices in four different counties. And before the fiber system, we had individual networks in each of our offices. And what the fiber has allowed us to do is to connect all of our offices on a VLAN. And we can easily pass large amounts of data back and forth. We don't have to worry about sending disks through mail or sending hard drives. It's really made a big difference in our daily workload.
Fiber optic access also strengthens our local economy, creating new job opportunities and fueling expansion of a healthy community.
Well, the Chelan County PUD fiber program has allowed GoUSA to continue double-digit growth over the last 5 years while being able to experience the quality of life right here in the Wenatchee Valley. If we didn't have the fiber, we wouldn't be able to have the outlying offices that we have. We wouldn't be able to do a lot of the rush projects that the fiber's allowed us to bring in.
Here at Savato Technologies, we have about 20 year-round employees, and we build interactive websites and programming for people all around the country. We started with doing this on a 28.8 dial-up modem. Obviously, that wasn't going to last very long and be able to compete with the industry. And so the fiber has really allowed us to grow, particularly in the last 3 or 4 years, going from 3 or 4 people to 20 people on the staff.
Buyers want fiber optics. Whether they're buying a commercial building or a house, they want fiber optics. Fiber is fun, it's dependable, it's really fast, and it makes the house or the business that they're buying more valuable to them. So if you've got 3 houses to sell, one has fiber, the one with fiber is likely to sell first. People who live here are spoiled by fiber optics. Nationally, most people don't get fiber optics. It's special. We're lucky to have it. I know I wanted it at my new house. All my clients want it too.
Fiber not only serves local businesses in Chelan County, but it enhances the lives of families and their kids in countless discovered and undiscovered ways every day.
To have this type of access in all of our homes puts every child on a level playing field. The biggest benefit for us is that the growth in technology within our area is going to provide lots of opportunity for our students that do go to attend college or four-year university, as well as those students who are ready to enter the workforce right after high school.
The nice thing about the fiber is it's allowed us to build the company and stay in the area. I was born in Wenatchee, raised in Chelan, and a lot of the people that work here are also from this area, and so that they don't have to go out and find a job in Seattle, Spokane. This has been a really nice thing to have the connectivity to build this project and keep it moving along.
On a personal level, the PUD fiber, I use the PUD fiber for our television, our phone, and our internet at home, which allows me to spend more time at home so I can link into the office when I need to. It's given us a wider choice of selection on TV and lower phone costs, which everybody appreciates.
I see many people nowadays who actually have an important executive job and they work out of their home. Maybe they go to the office one day a week over on the coast and they work 4 days a week out of their home. Or they work 12-hour days out of their home and have the rest of the time with their family. Fiber is bringing an opportunity here that is rare across the nation. Very few people get this advantage.
The PUD continues to invest in the vitality of the community by building and maintaining critical utility services like the fiber network. This investment gives families and businesses of Chelan County the choices needed to create a thriving, healthy economy to support the visions and the opportunities for its future.